disco feel to this. I've not seen a house of dark in this style before.
It was clean, it was rehearsed. I love that part. And getting to the next level means you have to risk it.
You have to throw it on the floor in the end. But you are a terrific dancer. Here's Johnny Jojo. What a weekend for the pair of you. We'll discuss the in a little bit. But first, how was it feeling?
Oh, it was amazing. I mean, it was, I always thought if anything like that ever happened, I'd be devastated and my life would be ruined. But actually, we had so much fun doing the salsa and we got every single step right until that point that it was hilarious. It was like if you were in the nightclub with your mates and one of you fell over a handbag. It felt like that.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
I've got footage right now.
No! Do you know what? You went into the Argentine Tango last week and you said, you know, I'm confident going into this one. Did you feel the same with the salsa? Because I know you do like doing the Latin dances.
Yeah, I did. I mean, I just realised that we've got this far. And this song was like a party song, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Party dance. And I thought, I'm not going to hold back. There's no point now. You know, we've got this far. We've worked really, really hard. And it was a celebration of all we've achieved together. And that really helps. I think a positive mental attitude goes a long way.
I think it really does.
I've always just learned that.
Yeah. Talking about things you've only just learned, I mean, Jojo, he said he was going to go into this as Beyoncé Knowles, which I love. You were going to be Shakira.
Yeah, man.
You were.
Thank you. I was waiting for maybe applause, but it didn't happen.
Thank you very much, yeah. But actually, you said to John, just be yourself, be you. Do you think that's been quite a turning point for John?
Honesty-wise, and we said no inhibitions this week,
yeah.
And we've got nothing to lose. Let's go out there and have fun. And that's what happened. And you saw him on Saturday.
Yeah.
I mean, the judges also were looking for that. And I think we're at that point, it just needed time to get to where it is now. Do you understand what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Like, everybody in this competition needs time to improve. And I think we're there.
Do you know what?
Yeah.
I completely agree. And I could see it in this salsa. And it seemed like you were just living your best life on that dance floor.
It felt that way. Like, I just felt free. I felt, you know, young, free, and ready to mingle. Not single. You know, I've got a very good boyfriend at home. But I was still young and free.
Somewhere along those lines, we'll go through. We need to bring it up, don't we?
Well, no, we don't mind.
We're bringing it up.
I'll drop you.
No, listen, I've been dropped for a long while. I'll take it. So, please. What happened? Because you were saying it was your hand, wrong hand. Talk me through what was going on.
Right, well, I did my slide, my knee slide.
Right,
and I carried away and blew a kiss to Craig.
Right.
Usually I put my hand on my head and I do that and just kind of grind into it. But I blew a kiss to Craig because I thought, I've done it, I might as well blow him a kiss.
There's the easy 10.
And then I realised that I just blown a kiss to Craig.
Right.
And it put me off.
Right.
So I rushed up to the cave, the bit that we call the cave.
Yeah.
And I put my hand out to Johannes because I was there earlier. I was like, come on. And my hand was this way, and I was going to turn it. Before I turned it, he put his hand on top of mine, and it should have been
that
other way around. So I think it was my fault.
No, baby.
He blames himself.
Because you know why? It's the way I came in. I watched it so many times. Trust me. I didn't get it correct. I just gave my hand in a wrong position. And if I just came in and committed to it, you know, because...
Well, no, come on. I'm kind. You know I'm a kind person. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to show everyone now at home rehearsal footage from Friday. This is how it should have looked. So let's have a little look now.
Yeah.
See?
Yeah. There it is. The hands right. Roll down and...
Stay.
Pose.
Boom.
There it is. Oh, that is what...
Saturday was the only time we got it wrong. Well, you know, it was the only time we got it wrong.
I didn't think it was wrong because Jojo still styled it out. You put your arm up. Jojo was like, and what? And what?
I just wanted to step over him.
Just leave him there.
Get down and give him a cuddle.
He's enjoying himself.
Took him in.
He's having a nice little time. We do need to say you performed first.
Yeah.
32, you got as your score. Now, you guys are used to higher scores than that. Did that worry you? Being first up, getting a 32, thinking, oh, that's not what we're used to.
I was a bit worried, but also I was still finding it so hilarious that I didn't care. Like, these things go wrong, don't they? And sometimes, you know, we couldn't have got a better score for that because we did mess up the ending up, and it wouldn't have been fair for us to have been scored more high. But at the end of the day, it was still hilarious. And I was actually worried about where Johannes was because he had to go and see the physio straight afterwards. So I was sat there on my own.
I would have a claim up over there, no thing.
That's what it was like. Have you been injured at work?
Yeah,
I
know, maybe I'm silly. That was.
So, you know, but.
Look, it's in the past and we're not paying him out, alright?
That's it.
That's how it's going.